been stuck in this walled-off zone for about 3 years now. And now, yet again, I have to relocate. This is it. In the search for the end, I'm returning to the place where it all began. I can stay here for now. I hope a generator will be somewhere around. I need power. It gets cold around here at night. Let's check what's inside. If I want to make it right, I need to make this place cozy again. It gets really cold out here at night. My colleague, don't think he is alive. An infected subject once told me about, well, let's just say she had nightmares about these doors. These machines, I completely forgot. The Institute also created something useful. Congratulatory letter from the higher-ups. God. underground, where we kept our first subjects. Us. I completely forgot about this one. So young. These people were forced to leave this place at a young age. Why would they return? This entrance is leaving them exposed. Maybe I can do something about this. This letter was supposed to be sent behind the wall. So old. Thank you. there's a name on it. Incorruptible's Purpose Church Habit. It had to belong to a child. The military promised sending someone to find this family's missing child 3 days ago. It's a photo of a boy. There's something written. My dear son, Alexander. It's an official response letter from the military. They're saying they will send a search party tomorrow morning. But it's been 3 days since the response. Thank you. Oh, shit. At least nothing's happened to them. Locked from the other side. I need to find the way around. Saint Incorruptibles will be resurrected and walk on Earth until... so naive. We all were.